Jewels That Made History by Stellan Volandis. What's little known and is not in any of the books about the royal jewels is that what they actually did is that they took a ping pong ball and they gold plated it. And that is a part of this crown